Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you some gameplay of Gangstar Vegas World of Crime running on Redmi K20 Pro with Android Pie. This game is available on Playstore and you can download it for free. So I'll be giving its link in the description. You can check out its version 4.3.1a and it was last updated on 2nd July 2019. So let's just start the game. Good thing is that it supports Android controllers by default. So I don't have to tweak anything to get the controller working with the game. The controller that I am using is IPEGA PG 905F, so if you want to watch its review, the link for the video will be given in the description. So let me just fill out these details. Alright, let me just show you my settings. So I'll go to visual quality here and select the visual quality to quality settings. Let me just start the game. I have enabled the MIUI game speed tab about interface so that you can view the FPS counter here. CPU and GPU resource utilization is also shown. A viewer requested for its gameplay. So guys, after watching the video, if you find it useful, please consider subscribing to the channel to support it and also hit the bell icon so that you can get notified whenever I upload my next video. Alright, so a cutscene is playing here. FPS is around 31. So at this high graphical quality preset, FPS is locked at 30. I've already shown its gameplay on OnePlus 7. I'm not expecting the game to lag. At 30 FPS, game definitely seems to be running very choppy. But this is what happens when the game runs at 30 FPS. I'll just skip this cutscene. Alright, so a fight has begun. Let's see. Now I can hear the crowd chanting. But there is no one in the background. Alright, fight was over. Very quickly. Another cutscene is playing. It's also running at 30 FPS. No slowdowns here, I'll just skip it. Oh, fight started again. Let's just take out this guy. Another cutscene, I'll just skip it. That guy looked just like Michael DeSanta from GTA 5. Alright, let's see what we have to do here. Some people are chasing me. Just shoot them down. We took out that car. I'm not doing much. It's using auto aim. I just need to press and hold the A button and my character automatically shoots. FPS is hard locked at 30-31. Sometime it goes up to 32. There was a slight slowdown there. Background here looks very nice. Graphics looks very good. Yeah, area clear. I didn't mean to knock the fast enough. He just went down. Barricade on the head. Shoot at it. Shoot at it. Alright, so we'll use the bazooka. Good thing that here game did not slow down. FPS is still around 30. A chopper is chasing us. I'll just take out this chopper using the bazooka. I missed that shot. Why am I missing all of my shots? That did not miss. That chopper is still chasing me. Alright, so now we're in the city. Press Y to enter the vehicle. So this is the city area accelerate by pressing the R2 trigger. So even in the city area guys, game runs very nicely at 30 fps. It's a shame that 60 fps mode is not available for quality graphics preset. Oh, that was close. I almost collided there. Ah, I crashed into the police vehicle. So need to follow this path.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of man and party.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that.
So police cars have blocked the area. Need to be careful not to crash into these cars. Cutscene is playing. They have barricaded this area. Just ran my van into these cars and just skip it. So mission cleared. I'll end the gameplay video here guys. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please hit the like button. If you did not, you can hit the dislike button. Please consider subscribing to our channel if you're looking forward to such similar content in the near future. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.